Well, 10 people are under arrest today, suspected of killing and dismembering a wild panda and then selling its meat.
Seth Doan is in Beijing with more on this case that has sparked public outrage.
It's a distressing story that's getting a lot of coverage here in China. 10 people have been arrested for killing a female wild giant panda and for buying and selling its parts. It's considered an endangered animal and is protected by Chinese law, but because it's so rare, it is also believed to demand a high price on the black market. Xinhua, the state news agency here, reported panda meat and its four paws were sold for about $800. The parts were then sold again to other buyers. The man accused of shooting the giant panda told police it was a mistake. He was hunting for an animal that was killing his sheep. The story has made headlines, including on the CCTV evening news, and it has also sparked outrage online. The hashtag panda killing case has reached close to 2 million hits on Weibo. Until 1997, killing a panda was punishable by death, as it's considered a symbol of China. But sentences have become more lenient. Now it means up to 20 years in prison. Overall, numbers of wild pandas are believed to be on the rise, though, thanks to conservation efforts. Seth Doan, CBS News, Beijing.